It's welcome here. In this question, we have oleum. This is given 1 gram of oleum containing 40%.